Hello and welcome to the New Earth Star Sanctuary in the virtual world of Second Life. I have previously made videos about this sanctuary, but with this video I wanted to create an especially strong connection between the viewer and what I am manifesting in this realm. My Inner Planes mentor, Thoth Hara, speaks to me about the virtual, that it is an ideal platform which allows subtle energies to interact with the neural responses of the brain. The virtual world is prominent within the first level stages of creating a new earth experience for the individual and thus groups of individuals. This is therefore a powerful quantum space for spiritual communion, healing, and life-giving. Science reveals that those active in the virtual, while electrodes are attached to the brain, are firing the same synapses they would if they were physically doing these things. The things one can do in the virtual harkens as a facsimile to the freedom souls have on higher dimensions of experience. Those of us who make the virtual our second life see how powerfully it affects our non-virtual lives in positive ways. My SL mission is to expand in some capacity this experience to those who will never come into the virtual world. It is a commitment of time and energy, and if one enters true immersion into the habitat, it is a financial investment as well. So how may I offer a connection to those outworlders? This is something I develop through my videos, and I am always looking for new and more experiential ways to do that. There is another element of my presence in Second Life which is probably even more essential, and that is the creation of sub-realms within the greater realm, which manifest membranes between the physical and subtle worlds, being broadcast through the interweb out into the Gaia receptors and global consciousness. Even with an audience of one, just me, this would be a viable dynamic. However, with the inclusion of others experiencing it, whether in-world or outside the medium, it expands the interactive potential. And so now, please join me in an exploration of this inner world.
The water is wide, and I can't cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row my Lord and I. The sea is silver when the moon rides high. She shows a path so straight and true. But the night grows cold, and the moon grows old, and fades away like morning dew. There is a ship, and it sails the sea. She's loaded deep can be, but not as deep as the love I'm in. I know not how I sink or swim. But the water is wide, and I can't cross on, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall my Lord and I, and both shall rule my Lord and I, and both shall rule my Lord and I.
Thank you.
When the night falls deep over me, full of yearning mystery, my soul begins its flight toward the long forgotten light, and the face of my beloved appears to me. As constellations rise, they're reflected in her eyes, and the hope of heaven's glory is born in me. Beyond our mortal fears waits the one who always hears, when the hopeful dreams of lovers ascend the night. To surrender my heart to one who is true. Shall our love come to flower in the light of this hour, as the whole creation shines anew? As I lift your veil, we will gaze upon the grail, while eternity marks this moment in time. Let our hearts be inspired with the purest desire, as our mortal love becomes divine.
I am the Osarin peacock dancer, the fire star of the eighth house with the 12 pillars. The shimmer of my star feathers reveals the eye of Horus, the sun of suns. It is through his eye of perfection and light that the 144,000 shall pass into the realm of splendor. From the text of Osirin, early Alta Egyptos, migrators from Atlantis to Egypt. I am at the center of the tesolectic field. I am projecting my higher energy frequency to all Nadis nodes on Earth. I am Gaia's channel to quicken and connect them to the teso grid. They are now activated, connected, and working in synergic harmony for the full restoration of the planet. All violations are hereby, in this instant, nullified. I summon the angelic powers to assist in the activation. And so it is.
do they come here? Whither do they flit away? Whence do they come here? Whither do they flit away? When my dreams dream is done, she will lift me on her lap. When my dreams dream is